Toulouse rescued a draw at home to Valenciennes in the final minute of the 90 in this game. Ali Ahmada, who scored in the 95th minute 2 weeks ago to earn a draw here against Rennes, wasn't the goal hero this time, but he was involved at the start of the move. His long kick downfield not dealt with by the away defence, and substitute Adrien REGATTIN was allowed the time and space to pick his spot low to Penito's left and make the final score here 2-2.